Nothing. What's the worst that could happen? Nothing. No feeling, no sight, no breath. No choir of angels or army of saints. No reception line of family and friends. No bright lights. No peace. No thing. I'd like to believe I get a say. Come back 6'9 with a long range jump shot, an early first round pick. The next Francis Ford Coppola, or James Baldwin, or Elvis before the pills. Or maybe just me again, a little wiser, a little stronger, a little less afraid of it all.